The only thing you really need to know about time travel is that every action has a reaction, because sometimes the consequences are not what was intended.